Dear sir, while I can certainly understand that you're upset, I have nothing but sympathy for your wife and yourself. I must categorically state that I do not wish to receive any further correspondence from you in this matter. Any skin graft procedure is extremely complicated and inherently associated with the risk of failure. Having stated that, I assure you that me and my colleagues at St. Anne have made every effort to ensure a positive outcome for your wife. Personally speaking, I believe we have done the best job possible considering the extent of tissue damage. You are, of course, entitled to your opinion. I can certainly understand your disappointment. What I do not understand is how you seem to think writing hateful letters to me or my fellow doctors will ameliorate the situation. As I've already stated, I can certainly understand you've been under a lot of stress as of late, and thus I will not press charges if you refrain from any future correspondence. Let me make it absolutely clear that I will not tolerate any further threats aimed at my staff, my family, or myself. If you wish to seek psychological help, I can have my assistant provide contact information of several specialists who would be more than competent to help you get through these hard times. With regards and best wishes for you and your wife, William H. Green, medical doctor. Thank you, Willie. It seems that we're very, very unhappy and displeased with the care that has been met to our spouse or wife.
That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg.
Yep. Oh. The painting is melting. Or is it just degrading? Oh. I did not get turned around. Maybe I did get turned around. Did I get turned around? I don't think so. Pretty fucking positive I didn't. I'm kind of bad when it comes to... Oh yeah, fuck that right now. There's a lot of books. Why would anybody... Yeah, whatever's going on the other side of that door, I'm going to... Oh, shit's locked. Oh, what a horrible circumstance I'm under right now. I might as well just go on upstairs where... Oh, there's a fire. There's a fire on the other side of that door. No wonder I couldn't get in that room. Not only was it locked, it was a fire door. It would only be a mistake on my part to try to open a fire door when there is a fire going on in the... Alright, doors keep closing behind me, and that is starting to bother me. Along with everything else that's occurring here. Yep. That just... Fire door. Yeah, focus on that for a moment, shall we? Well. Wake up your mind. Could have swore something was going to be coming up behind me. Fucking rats. Why are there rats everywhere? Warning signs. The following list is a compilation of the most common symptoms of schizophrenia. While typically diagnosed between the ages of 15 and 25, the disorder is known to affect older patients as well. Note that these symptoms are not exclusive to schizophrenia and should by no means be treated as conclusive evidence of this particular affliction, in order to obtain a proper diagnosis, you should contact a qualified specialist, i.e. psychologist, psychiatrist. Blank expression, stares off into space. Yes. Involuntary facial movement. Yes. Insomnia. Haven't noticed. Unusual gestures of posture. Always had that. Unable to experience joy from activities. Definitely. Depersonalization. What does that even mean? Awkward, clumsy movement. Might be from the accident. Prone to anger and resentment. More passive-aggressive. Lack of motivation? Yes. Suicidal tendencies? Uh-huh. Well, that was rat traps. Rat traps. Seems like we have a rat problem. But the rat problem seems to be taking care of itself by running into, well, a local fireplace, right? So that's just something, but it was nothing because it was boarded up. It's like it's a portion of the house that doesn't even exist anymore. Yep. A rat's gonna go just barreling into that fireplace. Oh, that is just the specialist piece of artwork. Yeah. I am not a connoisseur of art, but it's kind of fucked up. That and this room actually looks quite beautiful. I have to give it that, with the lighting and everything. Good job, Unity. You pulled out a gem. What door that opens towards me? Fucking what? Was it the floor? Was it? What the fuck was that? What the fuck? Yep. But you see that shit? That was some shit, right? Napoleon looking motherfucker. Alright, shit's locked. Okay, cool. Just wanted to take a look and be... Your face does not match up with your face. Just letting you know. A lot of close friends will not... Is it midnight? Oh, the paintings are melting. Well, that looks like brimstone. Cool. Excuse me, I'm going to just take a step in here. Spin the globe. Spin it faster. Faster! Well, we have some fruit on the table. We have a room with a little bit of color, and... we have words written backwards. It can't be undone. I'm going to get you spinning, because I think I'm going to be walking into a mirror right now. Well, that... Yeah, it can't be undone. Shit gone melting in there, but... Everything is fine on this side of the globe, right? Can we... Is there, just... That's good. I don't think I want to go back into that room. Oh, a dog now. Great. Wait, where the hell is Poochie coming from? It's not just a... Yep, that, So that just happened. Inspired OCD. What, because I'm checking every drawer, do I get the achievement for that? Sure. In certain actually every video game I play, obsessive compulsive disorder seems to be my friend. Don't you fucking dare move. I just It's so blatant for some reason. The fuck did I just say? The fuck did... You know what? Fuck you. Fuck you. Don't it... Oh, it's the vase again. Great. Fucking great. What kind of lighting is this in a hallway? Oh, check the rooms. Shit's locked. How about you? Let's continue on then, shall we? Hey there, sweetheart. It looks like there's a bit of duality going on with these faces, right? It's like there's a face over the face. Got your face in my face. Just check in and make sure that fucking chair isn't following me again. Right? What's that face there? So it appears I've gone to... Fucking rats. Goddamn rats. Why the hell... Why don't we have any traps for the... There are traps for the rats. Why are there fucking bear traps for the rats? Fuck that. That's the rat room. I'm not going in there. No, no, no. Fuck that. That's the room the rat came from. I'm not going in there. I'm heading back to the face room. The room with the face. Apparently, I'm not going to the face room. I'm going left. Yeah, this seems like a room that's not the same as that other room? Yeah, sure. I look bored, there's a... Okay, the ceiling fan just went into the wall. I think I just realized I need to turn up the game. Just to scare the fucking ever-living piss out of me. It's been good with its cues, but I've seen some of these things before. Not all of them. That was some Ghostbuster shit there. Now this is the part that really fucks up the Let's Players. I think I made it a little bit past here. But they've changed some shit. Things have not stayed the same. Oh, you... Sure, why not? She's gonna light you up. She's gonna light it up, light it up, light it up. We're on fire. Oh, that is just a... Wedding photo to remember. Oh, the doors and the walls are, and everything is starting to rot. Was that something that they changed? That key was never on the crate there. It was in the bottom drawer of that cabinet. Did they move that because so many people had difficulties actually paying attention enough to look in every little nook and cranny of the room? Okay, cool. I'm just gonna try the door now. Yeah, that was a developer change. That was absolutely 100%. Oh, that is some... Oh, is that my cane?
This house is absolutely amazing. But those stairs. With that leg of mine, I think you'll have to carry me to the bedroom once we move in.
Oh, he's a funny boy. Yeah, that was an absolute change there, where it's like, here's the fucking key, you idiots. Huh. Well. Unleash your inner beauty with the new Glamour Fusion Max. Say farewell to acne scars, enlarged pores, and other unpleasant skin conditions. The new Glamour Fusion Max Concealer will give your skin a healthier look and a smoother feel. Don't think of it as covering up deficiencies. Think of it as unleashing your inner beauty. Uh-huh. Sure, why not? Small room to a photo of dead trees in the distance. Ooh, we made it back to the master bedroom. Gravy. And they moved the gramophone off the wall. Yeah. One second before I put that old record on the gramophone. Prosthesis snatchers, why the damn leg? Instable bastards can't afford a new one. Insatiable bastards. The artist's impression. So I have the record, and as soon as I put it on the gramophone, that is... move to be the center of the goddamn room. Oh, wait a second. You can't expect me to adjust the pitch and everything. This is easier with an analog stick.
Stumbling all around, for money. Stumbling here and there, stumbling everywhere, and I must declare, I stepped right on
the fuck is going on? Yeah, this black goo. We got some angry shit going on here. That stopped that. Wait, did I stop it prematurely?
Stumbling all around.
No? Okay. I'm just gonna mess with the tempo and let this play out.
Stumbling all around.
No, that is not the right tempo. Move shit. How about that? Honestly, don't remember having to mess with this. Maybe I switched the reverse switch way too early.
Alright,
so that's right. You know what? I'm just gonna leave. Can I without... That was something that went quite flawlessly. Now this is a little bit, messed up.
Stumbling all around.
It feels like it's building up to a crescendo of some sort, but it's just not reaching that point. Okay, so the shit's spreading, so maybe I hit the reverse way too early. Yeah, we're finding the rot, the walls, the bed. Everything's rotting now. Oh.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing.
I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth.
That's probably really bad for your circulatory system.
A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Because needles are for druggies? So now if I put this in the proper direction, which I guess I got a little bit ahead of myself with it. I wonder if dicking around with the tempo like I was, if that would speed up or slow down the process. That's great. I'm just gonna move on now, if you do not mind. I don't think there's... Oh, well, we are back here. Ooh. Shall we apply the next coat to it, my flamingos? What do you have to offer me? What are you showing? What will transcribe from this? Oh. Form emerges. Seems like some sort of dragon chicken thing. Yeah, I have no clue. What the fuck? First I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact. And then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady. I needed a jar. Yeah. So I've unlocked the first two. And that is where I left off. Yeah, I did not proceed from this point on. Just because I had a feeling that I'd move on, early access and all that shit. So everything from this point is brand spanking new.
Stop looking at me like that. It's just a little something to help me focus on my work, that's all.
How do I know where it saves, though? That's what I'm questioning. That seems good enough. No, fuck it. Let's go for it. Let's go for the full fucking Monty, shall we? We got some chained up goddamn doors. Let's go for the big surprise. Is this shit locked? This shit better be locked. Really? To be 3 feet above the goddamn door handle to figure out whether or not can interact with it? Well, fuck you, Red Vaz. Holy fucking shit, that scared the hell out of me. Ooh. The music is really picked up. That is a shitty place to put the piano. And you smug-looking son of a bitch. They moved the whole basement part. There was a part where I remember walking through a basement and having issues, and now I don't know where that is or where that has moved on to, but it makes me... Okay, I can't see fuck all. Oh, thank God. The lighting adjusted itself just a little bit. What the hell is flashing out there? What is that? Looks like another bedroom. Oh no! There's ghosts and shit now! No, it's time to head back the other way. Oh. Alright, only one way to go now then, I suppose. Hello, room? Creator's block. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck you. No, no, no. No, 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 no. I don't know what's worse. Being in the room that has no doors. Or a doorway opening up. Into this dilapidated, rotten vestige of the place that I was in. Okay. Hello. Don't forget, June 9th is her birthday. That's something to probably pay attention to, I imagine. That might come back. Or not. Oh, yeah, it's all gone now. Sure.
Motherfucker, goddamn, that's not how you open a goddamn door!
Okay, dokie. Isn't he, or is this game getting darker? Sure as fuck seems like it's getting darker, right? Oh, hello, 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 my sweet little hallway. Everything, oh no, the books are coming. The books are coming, the books are coming. Oh, dominoes, don't need that shit, no thank you. Next thing we know, the fucking dominoes will be the things pouring up the goddamn doors. Sure, why not? I'm just gonna check, just for shits and giggles. I could've swore that was a fucking deer again. I don't know why I keep seeing random deer heads on the walls, but fuck me, I keep seeing deer heads on the walls. Can I turn you on? Just for, you know, my own little... I'll get to you in a second. I'll get to you in just a moment. Oh no. So which way do you think is progress? Straight or off to the left? I'm going left because it's a little bit more well lit. Yeah. Yeah, that's my... Whoa, fuck, yeah, this is a cat's ass. Shit locked, right? Thank God. So I just need to go downstairs. So what would have happened if I went straight? Would have I not seen this library area? Maybe this is the way out. This is the way out, right? Or when you're caught in the vestiges of your broken mind, is there no way out at all? It's all gonna lead to the same spot, though, isn't it? I don't know if this is the same spot. Oh yeah, that's a very annoying ringtone, and if you have any friends that actually have that kind of ringtone, make sure to stab them in the neck. Okay. Whatever's broken on the ground just fixed itself and... Oh, we've made it upstairs now. And there she is. It appears I cannot interact with that, so I'm just gonna do another loop, and on the next loop... You're gonna bring the phone up here, right? Excellent, thank you. So, I just need to... Nope. Keep moving. Don't even look at the phone. Don't even wait for the phone. Don't even give it an opportunity. No, no, no. That's great. That's fine. I'm happy for you bringing that thing back up here. But it's just... Unless I have to go the other direction, back down. You were waiting there for me. It's like you didn't restore at all. Well, when you get tired of going forward, might as well go backwards. Let's go back downstairs. That's... The ringer's not nearly as annoying. Maybe going back around another one will...
Yes.
Hello? Yes, speaker. Yes. What? What? What fire? Fire.
Let the motherfucker burn.
Is she...
We don't need no water.
I'm on my way.
So it appears that our wife was caught in some sort of fire. Well, let's head back and see if that leads to something. Impossible space, you know. Yeah, sure. Fuck, why not? Restless memories, you say? I'm just gonna leave this room before that light goes out. If you don't. It appears I should try the door again. It's just ink, right? Yeah, that's just ink. Sacred thoughts? Right. Let's just head back if we should. Oh. Oh, a light switch. Oh, a light switch. There is a fork. There's a note on the table. Flapping horror. Be quiet. Constantly flapping, eating other rats. The fuck was that? Goddamn. This is... Oh... No. The cabinets first, and then the drawer. That's how we figure out what's gonna come and hurt us.